Hello, this is Hong Kong for Package 2. We already tested the test of the powder pack machine. Has 2.2 kilograms for powder. And this is the second package machine. Today we will test pack 360 grams. And the back size, we use the size is the wide is 250 millimeter, and the length is 310 millimeter. So we will test this machine. And for this machine, we have three titles of language: Chinese, Spanish, and English. So we show you. And this is Spanish. So this is Spanish language. And this is English. Okay. And Chinese. So we will pack in and to run in with the bag, but without powder filling, because the flour powder is not too much. And then the next we will pack in with the powder. So we start from here. So that is the bag feeding. So you can put more bags in there. So it's easy to bag feed it here. And this is for zip open. This zip controlled by the servo motor. We don't use the ES11 because that is not stable. So open zip is very simple. 100 peasant to open zip. And the next station is for the lever. Open top and the bottom. Because that is the doily tap. And this is for the powder with the auger wheel. Later we will for powder filling. The next station for the dust cleaner. And this is for first filling station with the nitrogen filling. Later we will show you this station. And the second station is for filling again. The last station is for zipper close. So we will start it here. And this is for auger feeding convenience. Okay, so now we go for powder filling. Now it's powder filling. With hopper, we can make the different size depending on the bag size. And this is for filling, and with the nitrogen filling. So nitrogen filling first, and then filling. Then we'll for filling again. And then for output for zipper close. Okay. So we show the filling weight. Weight 2 filling is 360 grams.
Hold your.
Okay, so that is the test.